of who I will be. Someone who knows about what I'll discover in the tomorrow that's waiting for me. The twists and the turns, the coins to be tossed, the games to be played, to be won, to be lost, the dreams to be followed, the sweet and the sad, the days to remember, the good and the bad. There is a stranger who'll tell me a story. Somehow he knows what the fates have in store, telling me all from the very beginning, all of the things that will happen and more. The sound of a voice, the touch of a hand, a simple hello, as if it were planned. The doors to be opened, the strings to be tied, the stars to be wished on, the wings to be tried. And as the stranger keeps spinning the story, you might get the feeling he's someone you know, someone you'd like to be more than a stranger. Wherever the story may happen to go, that remains to the story. Things that may come or may not come to be. And as I follow the words of the stranger, the more I believe that the stranger is me.